Hey guys, I've had a couple people ask me how come it's a pain in the ass to color back over the black and whites that I do, and I'm gonna make a quick video show you why. It just takes time. I use Adobe Photoshop. I have a pressure stylus and a pressure pad, and I use a color blend. I have several Photoshop plugins, but I'm just gonna make a quick video. I'm gonna color in the gold on the chain and the neck and maybe some guitar strings, just to let you see what, how much of a pain in the ass it is to color. But it's all worth it in the end, so here we go. It's my very first video, by the way, ever. So it sucks, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to kind of need to record my techniques. Love Adobe Photoshop, freaking awesome. Love art. Wish I was headbanging to some Sepultura right now, but here I throw you guys some input as I go. I'm only gonna color the chains. And it looks like a blurry mess right now. But whenever I pull back out of the image, hopefully gold effect. That's what I'm aiming for. Getting a little better and better. Learn. I love this pressure sensitive pad. Really goes Adobe Photoshop. That's a good rounding. A lot of people are probably watching this and like, scroll out, you can see 100% gold. Yes, I'd like to see you jump on here and do this. It takes some skill and practice and talent. Really good in your mind. Of course, I still suck. I used to hate art. Not to make this too boring, I'm sure people have already switched it off, but really wanting to see my work and make it short. I'm only going to color the chain so it's like a medallion. Do the studs. Shadow there. Like fucking Bob Ross on the shit. tedious work. So it takes me so long sometimes. I can get the black and white done. Actually, I'm going to do black and white. If I have enough light from this, do a whole picture. But I'm sure the video will be quite long. Decided whether I'm gonna make his eyebrow a silver or some, I used to, like I said, I used to hate art, but there's just something about it now. I get something in my head and get it complete, and then I don't want to color it really bad. I don't know, I just love it. It draws me in. I can't put the stylus down. Enjoy making art. I see a picture in my head, and I got to put it on canvas or whatever. Photoshop saves a lot of paper and it's got a lot of cool plugins and things. Yeah, and they're a lot expensive mango. Even though mango art is beautiful, I think all art is beautiful, actually. Hope this isn't too boring for you guys. I hope the sound quality is good. Check the mic, it doesn't sound great. Showing off some small arts and shit. Tricky here. I don't want to do too much. Trying to hurry so I can get to at least one of the strings. Those are really a pain in the ass. And if you don't want to watch, you ain't got to, but soon I'm going to be taking a smoke break, and when I come back, and I'm going to record the room's going to work, and jam to some Sepultura. Bye. I'm gonna go inside his teeth, inside his mouth eventually, but first things first. Go. Working on the shadowing of the best part. Talking to Michael Cluster the other day, getting his opinion on the pieces and reading. I lost most of you already. Once again, I apologize. This is my first video. I'm concentrating. I'm so comfortable around talking yet. Mainly jam out to some hardcore metal. Just some cool ass shit on there. Alright, one string and I'm going to smoke and the rest of it you guys will have to catch. Get rid of my close mask. This is why this is such a pain in the ass. Should give it a 3D look. Anyway, I hope you guys get the point. It takes time to make things look right and real if you want to stick with it. Some of the little tedious stuff's a pain in the ass. And it's all worth it in the end. You see the final picture. But that's all I'm gonna do for now. I'm gonna go take a smoke break outside. Upload this while I'm smoking. In the meantime, I'll be drawing when I get back. Yeah, it looks good.